Our hearts melted when 7-year-old Dylan Barnes danced as if no one was watching on The Ellen Show, and now it appears someone special was watching. Today's episode of Clevver News Feed is brought to you by The Mindy Project, an all-new season now available exclusively on Hulu. His dance moves to Shake It Off were so epic, Taylor Swift herself had to get in on his performance action. Dylan's mom would record him jamming out to his favorite song, Shake It Off, in his living room with no practice, mind you, and thanks to social media and the ever so generous Ellen DeGeneres, Dylan got to perform his rendition in front of her studio audience last week. And I loved that Dylan talked about his original choreography, saying, "I don't really practice it. I normally just make it up during the dance, so I go in my living room and start practicing." Because who has time to practice? But of course, Ellen being Ellen, she gifted Dylan with tickets to Taylor's Kansas City 1989 tour stop and also told him that he might get the chance to go backstage and meet Taylor Swift. And I'm sure you guys can only imagine what happened next. Not only got to meet his idol, but his wildest dreams came true. And he got to shake it off with Taylor Swift as well. T-Swift took to Instagram after her show to share the adorable video of these two, saying, "Finally got to meet Dylan, the 7-year-old who passionately danced to Shake It Off on Ellen. And this happened." Dylan's mom also took to social media to thank Taylor for making her son's dreams come true, tweeting, "Thank you, Taylor Swift, for making Persian Big Red dreams come true. You are a class act." And how sweet it is of Taylor to make so many fans' dreams come true, but I have to know what you guys thought about her special little meet and greet, or should I say, meet and dance with Dylan. Get to talking right down in the comment section below, and after that, you can also click right here in this box to watch us get all debatable about which of Taylor's 1989 singles is the best. You definitely don't want to miss that one. Thanks for checking in. I'm Erin Robinson. See you next time. And then click to the left to check out 4 weird Japanese foot tools, or click to the right to see 3 weird pillows for single folks. And before you go, click here to check out the promo for The Mindy Project, and don't forget to watch season 4, now available exclusively on Hulu.